Ashilungu told Business Today that he only attended few local expos and is willing to take his products to the international trade fairs. He manufactures and designs school bags, traveling bags, tents, sofas, as well as camping chairs. Most of his products are made from waterproof canvas fabrics. Despite being ambitious in his 30s, he is also faced with many challenges such as lack of business space to operate from, as well as market exposure.
My service is to fellow entrepreneurs. We should come together and work together and support each other to go forward.
Ashilungu learned the skills from his uncle and quitted his previous job to start a business and currently employs 5 full-time employees.
We can see that the economy is not really fine, so why still are we like importing things that we can get locally made? Instead of cutting that period for 2 weeks to receive your product, you can get it within a week, within a day, from a local producer, you know what I'm saying, from a local manufacturer, and it's even on a lower price.